You only get one there.
Yeah.
Get one vote, get one there.
He's got to get one vote in all of Knox County, he gets to leave his job.
It's a great honor, I spoke to this group a few times before, he used to come.
All the time.
When I was the fourth district commissioner and the parks commissioner, Schoonmaker was running the meetings then. You're on the story, the state senator, weren't you, anyway? Thank you for the honor.
Like a bad panic, you just turned that out, right?
Trustee, 3.5 years, I think we've, this is the office that you read about and you heard about, and a lot of bad things happened. Matter of fact, three of the last four of my predecessors were indicted, two were indicted, one went to jail, one was named as an undocumented coach. They're just bad things, but I don't think you've read anything since I've been at the helm. I think the worst we did, we misprinted some statements, put 17 instead of 18 on there, we got that corrected.
I'll take the blame for that.
We will continue to put business principles and policies in place. I have had 12 people leave the trustee's office since I've been the trustee, hired five, so we've now down seven positions. Three of those were highly paid positions in excess of $70,000 a year. We assimilated those within our structure. We did not replace those people. I do some of the work, some of our staff does some of the work. The net savings to you, the taxpayer, from that net, from that block of seven people, if you factor the benefits, we're approaching $500,000 a year in taxpayer savings. We are saving over $100,000 a year, not printing massive ads in the newspaper that the trustee used to print. Those are some big numbers. We just found out a couple of weeks ago, we'd save 4 cents per envelope we mail out, and that's when you mail out 400,000 pieces of mail, that's what doing $16,000 a year. So we can say 16,000, we can say 50, we'll do it. We'll continue to do that. But it's a great honor to be the trustee, and I, barring some massive write-in campaign.